Alright, chat. We're switching over to Last of Us Part 2. Let's fucking go. Yeah, I'm gonna do couch cam gaming tonight. I wanna be comfortable tonight. Let's go. Let me know how you guys enjoy the view for the night, giggity. There's some more Last of Us!
Thank you. Check with us. Yo, I am Scourge. Why? Thank you. Yo. Check, check, Michael Dess. Okay, so I think we're good here. I am Scourge live. If you're new, smash that follow. Greatly appreciate it. Show some love in the chat, everybody. Cheers all around. This is a really good mic. I can still hear myself perfectly pretty good here. That's dope, 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 dope. Hells yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so... So today, we are going to play The Last of Us. Today, we are going to play The Last of Us. Check, check, Michael Dess. Check with us. 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 I am Scourge live. So, yeah. Let's get this show on the road. Dessel. Check. All right. Let's see here. Well, maybe it would be better if I do this anyways. Oh. I am Scourge live! If you're new, smash that follow. Greatly appreciate it. Show some love in the chat, everybody. Cheers. Let's go, right? Check, check, Michael Dess. I am Scourge. If you're new, smash that follow. Greatly appreciate it. Show some love in the chat, everybody. Cheers all around. I am Scourge live. If you're new, smash that follow. Greatly appreciate it. Show some love in the chat, everybody. Cheers all around. Check, check, Michael Dess. Yo, yo, check, check. No, I think I just gotta put this all the way up. Yeah, there we go. I think you guys can hear me in the game more or better that way, right? Check, check, Michael Dess. Check, check, Michael Dess. Check, check, Michael Dess. Check, check, Michael Dess. All right, yeah, I think that's good. Yes, I think you guys can hear me. All right, let's go. I'm gonna go grab a beer. All right, so I am Scourge live. If you're new, smash that follow, greatly appreciate it.
Show some love in the chat, everybody. Cheers all around.
Let's get to some Last of Us. Hopefully tonight I can get over this stupid fucking Abby arc. Let's see here. Okay, so yeah, that's good. That looks good. Yeah, that looks good, right, chat? Alright, chat, you good, right? Alright, chat, I am Scourge live. If you're new, smash that follow, greatly appreciate it. Show some love in the chat, everybody. We're gonna play some Last of Us using the couch cam tonight because I want to be comfortable. I'm exhausted, but I want to keep playing video games, so let's do this. If you're new, smash that follow, greatly appreciate it. We're gonna get to some Last of Us. So pack them bowls, pour them drinks, let's cheers. We made it to the weekend. Let's fucking go, chat. Cheers all around. Cheers.
Yo, catch your Pokemon! Catch your Pokemon!
Chat, it's a Pokemon. Oh, it's an Eevee. Let's see if I have this one. I don't have an Eevee. Oh my god. Throw an Ultra Ball at that motherfucker. Let's go. Alright, let's do this chat. Remember where I'm at now. Fuck. Do a reload check. Yes, give me all this shit. Give me more damage, please. Thank you. Alright, looks like those fuckers are still dormant. Keep it that way. Different today. Wes, what's up, buddy? How you doing? Are you still playing League or? Nah. Gonna be up to for the night, buddy. Coming down from drinking beers. I'm still drinking, dude. Cheers. Watch anime, maybe. Which? Let me know what you're gonna watch. Let's go. Holy shit, I thought I was about to die.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Intense indeed. Holy fuck. Mad I had to use the shotgun shells, but at least they got taken down in one hit each.
Thank you.
What can I make? Yes, more ships, please. Thank you. I used up all of them.
Let's see what you got.
Fucking hell.
For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Catch your pokey, man!
Sorry about that, chat. I just wanted to make sure I can pull this shit up on my phone, too. Which I can. So, fuck yeah, let's go. Wait, why is there no sound? What the fuck just happened? My dumbass hit the button when I put my phone down. Oh no, my phone's dying. There we go. Alright, chat, you all ready to see the Rat King? Why is this not charging? There we go, that's why. All right, good to go. Oh man, that's so fucked. Yeah, basically you get infected and you don't get put down over 20 plus years. You just grow into shit, into a mushroom. Shit's fucked up. Yep, knew it. Knew there's more. I need as much shit as I need to kill this thing. I mean, more health couldn't hurt right now for the thing I'm about to fucking fight soon. Bet you there were all the corpses. came out this way. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Right, this door was closed. It was closed, and I tried opening it, and it was locked because the power was down. And I just heard, like, a loud gurgle. It was fucking nuts. Yeah, I'm gonna fight the Rat King chat. Hope you guys are excited to watch me die a million times. Chat, this Pokemon hit that Poke-Catch. Recommend a netball. Okay. Shit.
Get ready to celebrate.
Oh my God, that thing is terrifying. What the fuck, bro? I forgot how horrifying that shit was. Holy fuck. No, get the fuck out. Oh, hell no. No. Oh my god, we fell down even further. You gotta be fucking kidding me. No, I fucked up. Oh shit, you can get ripped in half too. Damn. Kinda wanna see how many times Abby dies. How many different ways Abby can die? Yep. Ah, ripped her leg off. Oh my god, I forgot about this. What the fuck are you? Oh my god! This is gonna take me all night, chat. This really is. Oh, it saved me here. Okay, cool. Fuck it. That motherfucker. Did I kill it? Oh my god! Please tell me I killed it. Yes! Fuck yes! Oh my god! Chat, you have no idea. I remember last time trying to kill it. I died so many times. I feel like this time was easier. Fuck yeah, let's go! Cheers, chat! You hear Abby's breath, she's shook. So let's just keep looting and then let's get the fuck out of here. Thank you. Fuck off, Rat King. Fuck that thing. Yes, more bullets. Chat, this Pokemon hit that Pokecatch. Recommended netball. My God. What? Are you kidding me? Can throw that? Thank you. fuck off. Let's fucking go. Hells yeah.
Fuck this place.
Cheers, chat. I forgot I had a flamethrower chat. What the fuck? That's hilarious.
Get through there.
I'm a fucking idiot.
Looking for you.
What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.
Hell's here. Anything to get past this terrible arc. Looks a hell of a lot better. Fuck yeah. Mission success. Another flashback. Let's go. Back to the hospital where Joe killed it, everybody. Day 3. Oh my god, we're finally almost back to playing Ellie. Fuck. But it's the beginning of the day. When Abby finally found Ellie, it was nighttime, and Ellie had already finished killing all of Abby's friends. Which felt amazing, by the way.
Still doing up. I was changing her bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very open. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them.
Oh.
But not if you come. What? He may fall for a little act with these kids, but I don't.
Yo, get your funky man!
There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right
thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby.
You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too. This morning. Love coming around? He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
I ran out this way.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev, I'm sorry. Lev, come on out. Lev. You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl. What you got there?
She won't hurt you. Okay, watch.
Go get it, girl. I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Yeah, he's so fast.
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Sorry, dog, but we gotta go continue a story. Why does it seem like a good idea? Okay, so... Look, first of all, Lynette, hello. You say you just woke up. Love you, Lynette. Hope you, Andy, the kids are okay. So when she said, I don't think it's a good idea, it's because her and her people are terrified of dogs. And it's because the girl I'm playing right now and my people are at war with her people that they call the Scars. As you can see, like, the scars on their cheeks and shit. And, like, Abby's people, the girl I'm playing, use these dogs to hunt people down, basically. So, like, they're, like, terrified of dogs and shit. But Abby, like, came across these two Scar kids, basically, and has been trying to help them out ever since. They got exiled from their own group. Yeah, it's a pretty good story. I just wish the, just overall, I just wish it was, like, it's a good concept of a story, but it just could have been written better.
How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, traditions, when he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me. He then decided he wants to be a wife. One of the elders. It's tradition.
What the fuck? It's fucking Jesus freak cult, dude. Like, what the fuck?
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
Our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
Her arms look extra huge in these scenes. Well, yeah, because it is. Abby's ripped as fuck in this game.
There's gotta be something left around here.
It is raining hard over here. This sucks.
We can do better than these shirts.
Wait, wasn't she pregnant or was it the other chick? No, that's the other chick. Right now I'm playing Abby, the one trying to play Ellie that I was playing where you saw me playing Ellie killing all these people and shit. Well, now the game is making me play her. It's making me play her going through Seattle in the same days Ellie's been going through Seattle, but going through her own shit. Meanwhile, in the background, all her friends are being killed by Ellie, which I've already done. Which felt amazing, and I will never take it back, because fuck these people. But yeah. Well, the glass, that isn't broken. I'm shocked. I know, right?
See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking. My goodness. It's perfect. Mel's wrong. No. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
Catch your Pokemon!
Chat, this Pokemon hit that Poke Catch.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I was kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah, he's down that hall.
Can I talk to you?
Sweet wild thing, hello, how you doing? Hope you're having a good night. Cheers. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you're having a good night out there. Playing some Last of Us Part 2 Remastered. Let's go.
Santa Barbara, right?
You know why.
We're gonna get this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. I know. I know it's fucking this. I know. But we can choose to be happy.
Abby is ripped. Yes, indeed she is.
We'll head him up.
Let's blaze up, my friend. Yeah, 420 friendly. Let's go. I'm a bit AFK, but I have your stream up. Thank you for stopping by. What a sweet wild thing. Thank you. Thank you so much. Much love. Cheers.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here, get some fucking self. Get your priority straight. Yara, let's go. Where's the marina? How you doing? I'm good. Do wolves use this place? We docked some of our boats there. Okay. Oh.
That's hilarious. I was even looking down. Can I skip back to Ellie now? No? Alright, cool. It's yellow.
Here. I've got you. I can do it. Get to your village in one piece. There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
You're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, she wants you that way.
Yes, one of the. Oh, wait. Just in case. Yeah.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. This way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Where am I supposed to go?
Thank you.
go.
Ooh, a note. There's gunshots, okay. Los Vaqueros. Thank you. Oh!
What the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
Hells yeah.
We were supposed to keep the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
Any one of those boats. Now.
Why?
That's for later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! Kill my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get
it. Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
What he's talking about was me playing Ellie for in Seattle for 3 days. And this is two girls in town murdering all you people. Cause fuck you guys. I want to see something.
I'm moving up.
That's how much I hate this character. That guy got his whole fucking head blown off. This guy too.
Oof. Almost got myself fucking killed.
Thank you. you!
Oh, shit. Should we go in after them? Except the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Brick, let's go. Best weapon in the game.
Going now.
Yes, crowbar. Let's go. Come on, just let Tommy kill you guys already. Fuck.
Oh!
can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
How are y'all here?
Oh, shit.
Tommy's really fucking these guys up. He is pissed, and you guys fucking deserve it. Holy shit. Every time I try to aim at him, he just shoots me immediately. So I don't think it's worth it. I just gotta keep flanking him, I guess. Oh, okay. That's Tommy. He is pissed.
Come on, let's flush him out.
You okay?
Right, let me know how that works out.
This asshole liked to Isaac. He'll be bolded again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done.
That's what you get, you motherfucker! Fuck you! Tommy's pissed, and you got it! Bite the dust, motherfucker! Right in front of her, too! Oh my god, that is gold! But great, now I have to fight Tommy. You know, that's not gonna cut it. Yeah, let me pull this thing out real quick. The music is so intense right now. Oh, is he running? Oh shit! Never mind. Tommy, it's Tommy! Tommy! Kill her! Oh my god! Tommy! Fuck!
You alright?
Tommy's so mad. He's like, damn, she was right there. I almost had her.
Yeah. Who was that?
Shit. Well, now Abby knows.
Let's get Levin, get back to the this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to it. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be. How far is it? Across the island? Shit. What about your people? We'll take back to us. We'll see. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use the storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac.
What does he want? An end to the fighting. At what cost? At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Alright. I'll use the bathroom. Be right back, chat. Wild Thing, hello. Hope you're doing okay out there. I am Scourge live, playing The Last of Us Friday night. Well, you know, basically Saturday morning right now. But hope you all having a good morning, night, weekend out there so far. Cheers all around, everybody. Pack them bowls, pour them drinks. I'm dedicated. I'm so tired, but I'm towards the end. I'm getting close to the end of this bullshit-ass Abby arc. And I just want to get back to playing Ellie again, and then I want to call it a night there. Because I am pretty tired, but I really just want to get this arc over with. So chat, if you're still with me out there, pack them bowls, pour them drinks out, let's fucking go. Let's try and speed run this fucking bullshit part of the game. Cheers, chat. What the fuck happened to these guys? Scott and I made landfall on the eastern coast around 0300 hours and toughened prisoners who's useful for once. No direct resistance, looking for high ground to get our bearings. 0730, our biggest concentration of structures is in the southern side. Farms to the north and east. It looks like a logging camp. Smaller clusters of structures dot the island. Outpost outbreak wooden buildings. These freaks sure walk the walk when they want to live off the land. Going to get closer to one of their villages. 10:15. Waiting for nightfall in an old building in the center of the island. Scars haven't raised and rebuilt this area yet. Might be a good place for us to rendezvous. Hours. Their numbers are alarming, significantly more than we thought. Villages are fortified and the patrols across the island are well regulated and frequent. We've gotten more intel than we expected ahead and back. Monday, 0400 hours. Return to landing spot to find our boat scuttled in the ocean, destroyed. Damn! They know we're here. Need to find another way off this island. Oh, these guys got fucked.
Abby, why are you helping us?
That asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, you need to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see.
Chat to the Pokemon, hit that Pokecatch.
Just in case.
Identify, counter, and destroy. Improvise weapons and terrorist tactics. Ooh. Nice. 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 Very nice, Sue. I don't know where to go. Wow, so that was the game glitching on me. The fuck?
Oh no. What is that? It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry. God damn it, Isaac. We'll cut through the lock in here. How many people live here? 100,000? How many soldiers? How the rest are trained and become? What are the other half gonna do when my people get hurt? Some will hide, most will fight. Okay. Where is everyone? May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say. I need to climb up there.
Funny guys, cheers. time to go. Cheers, chat. Oh, there's all the boats. Holy shit. She's just going in. Damn. That dude's crazy.
Taking the kids.
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, they'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need to stay my coat.
Another note.
She's just on the other side of the farm house.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? A space needle. Light. Yeah, I see it. Head towards it.
We just avoided that, holy shit!
Careful.
Chat, does a Pokemon hit that Pokecatch?
It's here. Come on. How's the arm? Hurts. This way.
Here.
Alright, now time to get the fuck off this bullshit ass island and get back to playing Ellie, and I'm almost there. Well, cheers, chat. Panda Queen with the raid, Bebe, I love you. Hope you had a good night out there. I love you through the universe and back forever and always, Bebe.
I hear fighting out there. I hear fighting out there. There are lots of boats and river. That's what I was thinking. We can cut through our town, avoid the main roads. Hover's Haven. Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us. Lead the way. Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
Guides us, our new strength to rise above that loss. She guides us.
Shit done.
This way.
Okay.
get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. Across the street. Go.
Pull under the truck.
Abby, we need your help.
Panda, I love you, with twerking emotes.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
That for no fucking reason. What the fuck? Oh man, this fucking game. Okay, now she's dead. Yes, sir. Thank you, baby. I love you.
I'm just gonna relax.
Okay. I love you. Fucking hell. I suck at this game. Fuck! I was almost there, oh my god. That would have been the first time I snuck through everything. Ooh, okay, at least the game brought me here, fuck it. I blew myself up. Thank you. get out of here.
Cover me. Yeah.
Finally, let's go.
Abby, you killed those girls. It doesn't matter. I'm getting off this island. Which way? There's the radio station ahead. We're gonna cut you. How far is this haven place from here? Still got a ways to go.
You're here. Don't get your funky man! Grab your funky man!
They're already setting everything on fire.
Look, where are the boats?
On
the docks, past the fires. Then we better get down there before they're all gone, right? Yes. We're not dying on this island. I know. Let's get down there.
All right, chat, this is taking forever. I'm gonna call it a night. See y'all later today. Peace out.